Well, I read the patch notes. It seems like they nerfed it.
Oh, is that already?
Probe. Shields for waters.
Wait, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna grab it next time.
Huh? That was on triple. Oh.
Thank you.
I'll grab them once we have them down. Sometimes when I get bored, I dash backward in the gate.
That's slower for it.
Well, like, I...
Yeah, that's gonna be a few runs to get used to.
So I have that dog, and we had a Pomeranian like forever ago. It's a beast.
Thank you.
value when we hit.
Oh wait, I shouldn't be grabbing mine. Okay, wait, I'm sorry. I hit it.
POV in the game at 3 FPS.
Did I feel better?
Yeah.
3 FPS.
Okay, that's being nice. It's more like even 2.
How can you even play it?
Well, it's just this dream. It's not this game of not.
Sounds like something I would do.
Fuck, dude.
I'm just gonna
Holy shit, man.
I still have no idea, like, how this run works. It's so confusing. Like, last run, apparently I didn't put my shard on, but it said remove shard.
Yeah, you just gotta be a genius, man.
I mean, like, if it says remove shard, I mean, like, it should mean I put the shard in, right?
Like, not always. Bunny! Bye.
Well, if this wasn't bug frame, it would mean this, right?
Two sets, one right there as well.
Show me your manual hacking.
It goes like so slow.
Asian host moment. Does your internet still suck, Asian, or is it better now? No. Oh, actually, you have kind of a. Huh, I don't know. When I was manual hacking a little while ago, I noticed that it only seemed to go slow when I had good ping and no desync. And anytime I had ping and desync, the lures worked fine.
It does that, like, even if I put it down.
Was he about to use the regenerating stream?
Yeah.
I heard the sound, I was like, that doesn't sound good.
Profile.
Holy sacks.
I don't know, Derek just said he has the beast ball fall off when you just go there.
I always get shadow, but I just shoot in the air. And whenever I'm in the middle of the game.
That's a pro version. Holy shit.
I mean, it takes a second to be able to shoot the round anyway, right? It's,
No, they're in Vicker.
I mean, that's like every hot day or something. They're right here.
There's a bomb.
Oh, I over here.
Go, got free boys.
What, pre-wisp the kebabs? There's a bug that's over a year old where bombs just do half as fast as they're supposed to. No. Oh my god. right up. I just remember, like, when Planks released, I mean, I took, like, over a 2-year break, but I remember first doing Terrorless and it was, like, an army of bombs, right? And now you have to, like, go out and find them. It's just weird.
The fucking smash.
I got these back to
I got bombs right here at the
I got TP back to what? How did I remove?
That was the
epic
first.
Oh, okay. I thought I removed. dropped you. I dropped you an ammo pad.
Yeah, no, you're fine.
No, you were just complaining about the ammo earlier. Boxes.
There's some things.
Strikes decent. I mean, you can actually sell a strike set. Like, I think I have 10 consequence sets.
Yeah,
Yeah, I got it in the floor. At least I heard the sound. See, it says remove charge from me. Okay, so it did remove it.
Awesome. You okay?
Are you gonna be able to charge them? Did I have a loot?
How does Fury work exactly? You just have to take health damage?
Yeah, I got one. Yeah, I'll just grab one.
Is it based on how much damage you take, or is it just if you take any health damage?
What?
Oh, I was not expecting the shields to be out there.
I shot someone in the head.
Someone in the head to proc shadow, right?
is a loot.
I think the original point of the shrine was like you lost your shard if you didn't manage to capture the item one, but I mean like it's so irrelevant. Oh yeah. I mean it. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. I mean, it mattered for me for, like, my first 300 casts or so, but, I mean, I think I managed that within 100 days. So, yeah. I don't know, if there's a Focus 3.0, I guess I can max it. And then you look at the Mono Jaton and wonder if he's even human. I seriously have no idea how that guy manages to do that many times. Wait, what? Did I? That's my bad. I didn't grab it. Yeah, like Allure was blocking my line of sight to the shard, so I couldn't see that I didn't have it. So it was my bad. Thank you. Switch an operator, I guess. I can't. I remember when I was playing Trinity on Raids, like, there'd be up to 8 people, and I'd basically just be staring at the upper right corner of the screen, just making sure everybody had it. I just keep pressing 2. What's not fair is that Harrow can actually die during the crit buff to the lasers.
He's up the close right.
You saw the shield pop up. No, the kill animation.
Ah, well, right on top of it, I did a bad shield, so. Hog.
Wait, no, it wasn't.
Oh no!
Mine says remove.
That's it.
What the hell? Mine said remove too.
Died off. That's me.
Like, I'm sorry, but when game says remove shard, it does not make me think to put the shard in.
You did.
Wait a minute, this is 6? I thought this was fun. I thought it was rough.
This stay walk is pretty straightforward, right? Well, I guess Chroma still works if you do it right. It's just more effort than it used to be, I guess. Do you lose Vex armor if you go in Arcwing? Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about it.
Wait, what? How do you get damaged by a lure? Or how do you get? Oh wait, I'm gonna have to look at that one because I actually. Magnetic blast. Okay, affected by magnetized. What does that mean? Yeah, they did patch Sigma and Octantis, but.